Hello everybody and welcome, Sacred Trickster here, and I'm going to be playing Fatal Frame Maiden of Blackwater. I don't really know much about this game. I haven't played a Fatal Frame game since I think the first one, which was a long time ago. I also played Siren. The only main horror games during like that time that I played. I know I had Resident Evil and Silent Hill as well, but not many others after that. So I haven't played this one. I don't know anything about it. So the only thing I know is how you get a camera, and cameras do damage to ghosts. They have a reference in that in Resident Evil 2. No, in Resident Evil 3, when you're playing as Carlos and he sees a camera, he said, if only this would work on zombies, or something like that. Which is a reference to this. So, I think this is the one they had on originally either the Wii U or the Wii. I can't remember. So, I'm going to jump into the game. I hope you enjoy. Play some of this, and then later on play something else if I can. So let's just jump right into it and get scared of ghosts. But beat them back with a camera. I like my brightness up so I can see at least something a little bit. There is another good horror game I played. It was Blair Witch. That one was pretty fun. I like playing that one. That one was pretty neat. Spirited Away. In the vicinity of Mount Hikami. I'm pronouncing that completely wrong. People had been mysteriously disappearing without a trace. Once this girl, I'm not even going to attempt to pronounce that name. She's awakened to find herself in a half-flooded building. Old half-flooded building. Ooh, spooky. Half-flooded building. Is that her hair? It looks like her hair. Out of the water. Told you. Let's get out of here. Get off me. Oh, straight into the ghost. Can I run? Nothing. Him out. See ya. It was a nice time to be in there. Seems like the type of game I should have. Check. Looks like there's a cave wall on the other side of the lattice. I can see some stone statue out in the darkness. I don't see a statue. I must be underground. Now how did I get out of here? I don't see a stone statue. Oh, okay, there it is. Looks like a rock to me. Ooh, a door. Spooky. There's a light at the end of the corridor. Maybe there's a way out. That way. Hey! I'm tired of your crap. Ah, they're chasing me. I have to get out of here. Yeah? Okay, good. I can run. Oh no, the door shut! A lot of information, like 2 seconds in your head. No ghost. Okay, just walk while you have a bunch of ghosts behind you. Great job, lady. That way. Now the door's open. I wish there was a quick turn. That slow turn thing is kind of weird. Give me my dangerous weapon. The camera. Creeped out. Can't go anywhere now. And she was never heard from again. Yep, see, she had disappeared. No one could hear her cries for help as she was sealed in the shrine on the top of the mountain. The mountain is where the events of the story takes place. Look at all those dead people. The final fate of 3 people. Yuri, Ren, and fatal frame, maiden of black water. See, if she didn't get out of the water, maybe she would have survived. But she stood up. I cleared the prologue.
First drop, a vanishing trace. Shadow reading among the residents of the village. At the foot of the mountain, a certain unique ability has been passed through the ages. The ability known as shadow reading enables the user to view the shadows or trace of someone lost in inexplicable circumstances. This is not unlike the psychometry practice elsewhere. Yuri, accompanied by Asuka, a woman who possessed the shadow reading ability, to an abandoned inn on the mountain. Since seeing Yuri could, in time, become talented at shadow reading, Asuka takes her along on an assignment. We're going up the mountain. We will find a young girl. That kind of looks exactly like you.
I thought that I'd be scared of death.
To use the same character
but
model.
I can't even cry.
So you're gonna jump off the cliff? Don't do it. It's not worth it.
I am alone. In the end, I am alone. We'll end it all. Alone.
Yuri?
Huh?
What we're looking for should be in here. This is an excellent chance for you to take the lead. Here, take this.
Ah.
This is a camera obscura. It will let you see the unseen. Including the clues that will help you find what we're here for. This is your opportunity, your first case.
Shouldn't you have a camera too?
I'm sure you'll do well.
I think you need a camera
as
well.
Start with a little practice. It works exactly like a normal camera. Give it a try. Just hold up the camera.
Camera.
The camera obscura photographs the netherworld, a whole other world separate from our own. That world that we see through the lens is not the actual. Make sure not to draw too much interest from the camera you see.
Now it's by the third circle. I get them all at once. I'll lock on the target, and then.
It's a token. It will help lead you to what we're looking for. Now don't panic. Be sure to stay on your guard. Go on and head inside.
By myself. Of course. Of course by myself. You can also press that to open snap mode at any time. It's like just normal camera mode. Alright, I'll go in by myself.
This is a postmortem photograph. It's not just a normal photograph that is taken to mourn the dead. It's why Ren sent us.
First person mode.
But it seems that this photo came from somewhere around here, and he wants us to see whether we can find it.
Waiting for you, ghost. I know you're out here somewhere. There he is. I told you I knew there was a ghost around here somewhere. Pull out your camera, dummy. Where'd he go?
Yuri, wait. I can sense him. It's called a trace. A shadow of the past. The token is showing you the way.
Cool.
These traces can lead you to the right path. Let's follow that shadow.
So it doesn't want me to go upstairs. Dusty book left in the hallway. Maybe somebody dropped it. Okay, I'm not gonna read this. Say, place for traces of the past are very strong. You may be able to use echoes of the past. Photographing them will earn a few points. What is this way? That's creepy. Don't like that, doll.
In this room. It appears we need a key. Try using the camera obscura.
Okay. psychic photographs. When you look around through the lens of the camera, you begin to notice your attacking objects. This lock on photograph to expose them. And... Alright, find locations of the clues as well. Photo mode. Where that room is. The key is. Yep.
Here, you go on ahead of me and look for the key to the door. I'll wait for you here.
Sure, let me go by myself. It's a creepy room with a doll head. Yeah, you better run away from me. Now the doll head's looking at me too. Got the key from the creepy room.
Somewhere in this room. Take a look around.
Gotcha. This is a good photo, but I gotcha.
Try searching with the camera obscure. It could be hidden, invisible to the naked eye. Hold on.
How do you know what the camera shows? Okay, focus an item. By tilting the viewfinder, LB and RB, while holding LB. Okay. I see. It's a book. Am I not looking at the book in the right direction? It's a phantom book. It's a book from the past. Hmm.
is what we came here for. We shouldn't stay here any longer than we need to.
You're right.
Let's head back before it gets dark.
Okay.
Oh, she just ups and leaves me. A jump scare. We'll try to grab you. We're going to take a photograph of it. Maybe take more photos and exercise it for good. Fighting ghost! Alright, dude. Fatal frame or fatal time. Alright. Turned red, so I need to take a picture of the ghost. Attack range, attack power. Has effect when ghosts are in a certain range. Okay. Got it. Thank you. Seems like it takes way too long just to kill one ghost.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have brought you here.
I am alone.
Mr. Hojo? Hisoka came by a little while ago.
Oh, Hisoka. What does she want?
She found the photo book.
She did?
Yeah. Here, take a look.
When I learned about the Shadow Region from Hisoka, Yuri used the ability to retrieve an album of post-mortem photographs from the ruin in Mount Hikami. The album was requested by a certain Rin Hojo. As Rin awoke from a bad dream, he found himself tormented by uncertainty. Was it really a dream? Or a suppressed childhood memory? The question has plagued him for some time. I gotta see. Probably because I did terrible on fighting the ghost. Costumes. Anyway, I'm gonna end this video here. If you like this video, you can always go to my YouTube channel and, like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell over there so you know when I do post these videos. If you missed out watching it here, you can also go follow me here on Twitch if you haven't already. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!